within the OEE calculation within Lean, you take out planned non-productive time. So meetings, dinners. Bob, with his constraint head, was questioning why. Why would you do that? Because you can stagger breaks and work. And if you've got a bottleneck, why would you not work that dinner time? Why would you not work that break? And so challenged on that side. Why take that time out? And that's always stuck with me.